talking about Get Set Go in the race that we're running for Jesus. We've been focusing on Hebrews 12, 1 through 2. She talks about persevering and just suffering through like our trials and finding joy in them, just living for Jesus.
All my counselors throughout the week have taught me perseverance. Perseverance means you keep on trying and you never give up.
Perseverance means that you will always trust God, and if someone does something to you, you'll forgive them.
God tells us to throw off everything that hinders us and run the race with Him with perseverance.
I've learned in day camp that when God is in your life, it's a lot easier to get through things that are hard.
My counselor has been teaching me a lot, but I think my favorite thing that they've been teaching us is that God will always forgive you for whatever you do, and that we should do the same to other people.
At work, we always have this little game thing, and then it's actually part of our, like, words. To me, every time we do word in those games, it makes me feel like an inch closer to God every time.
I mean, for Get Set, especially, is like getting prepared and like building yourself in Christ, and then Go is going at whatever God has set for you in life and running that race in your life. Really prepare yourself in Christ so that you can run whatever race in life you're going to need to run.